Since the outbreak of COVID-19, the social distancing has featured prominently as one of the key ways of reducing the spread, though some have said that it is difficult to practice, especially in our setting. Public health physician Dr. Mary Amoakon-Coleman is saying it is an effective method of reducing new cases.
We are saying you need to keep your distance from others in order for us to be able to contain and control this ailment that is threatening our very existence. We are saying that keep your distance so that we can control the problem. When we say people should work from home, it means different things to different people. If you're working in a financial institution or you're working in an auditor's firm or something, yes, you could do quite a bit from home depending on what your work is. But what about somebody who is a hairdresser who sees clients at home and we just say work from home? What does it really mean? When you think about it, you will see that social distancing in such an instance means that we are saying the person should more or less stop working. And that has major implications. Go out only when you have to go, which is not a very Ghanaian thing to do. But we are asking you to do it nevertheless, because that is what it will take.